their information on their website at fox10tv.com. Joe.
All right, Chelsea, thank you. Go back to the 70s with a unique concert coming to the Pensacola Saenger Theater, Rocky Mountain High Experience, a John Denver Christmas, stars Rick Schuler. And Rick is here with us this morning with a preview of the show. Rick, good to see you. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you so much. It's a great honor to be here, brother.
So let's talk a little bit about this John Denver Christmas experience. Tell the folks about the show.
Well, the show is all pure Americana, folks, and It's really fun. John's music has been so popular throughout the world, and quite frankly, you know, it's a wonderful thing to be here in the South and singing these songs. And I was born in Louisiana, and so we're going to have a wonderful Christmas show.
So tell us about some of the song selections that we'll hear. We know a lot of the John Denver classics. Are those infused with Christmas
music
too? Tell me about that.
Well, so we got some wonderful favorite songs that people know, like Rocky Mountain High and Country Roads and Sunshine on My Shoulders, Annie's Song. And of course, we have some wonderful Christmas favorites like I'll Be Home for Christmas and Away in a Manger and so many others.
So tell us some of the logistics of the show so our audience out there can come and check this out and be a part of it. Where and when is it taking place?
Boy.
I'll help you out. We've actually got it on the screen here. We can pop that out. Friday, November 25th, right?
Oh, yes. I have to look at my own website to find out where I'm going to be singing. I think it's at the...
You know where? You just go wherever the country roads take you.
Yeah, that's
right?
Exactly.
And
right,
this time,
man,
they're taking you to the Pensacola Saenger Theater on Friday, November 25th. The tickets information is PensacolaSaenger.com. You can find a link to that on our website. Listen, we don't want to let you go without hearing some of your music. We can't hear a John Denver song due to copyright, but you've got an original.
I write a lot of songs, and it's kind of fun because a lot of the songs I write are about John and his music and about our audience. And quite frankly, I wrote this song thinking it was about me, but it's actually about my audience. If you've ever grown up on the radio, this song is for you. It's called Back to You. It goes... I grew up on the radio. I listened to the stories told. It took me places that I've never been before. West Virginia, old dirt roads, to city lights and troubled souls. I lost my way a long, long time ago. But when I need it most, those old songs take me home. Then I see the Rocky Mountains, where sparkling rivers run, leaving on a jet plane, flying, trying to catch the sun. Mother Earth, sister wind, Colorado skies are blue. No matter where I go, the road takes me back to you.
I was rear-ended.